Hello everyone, this time I'll introduce you to my Forgeguard Sentinel build on Last Epoch. It's a very tanky one, but you'll also have plenty of mobility, great damage against bosses, and area